Welcome to the Stephen Talkhouse. This is the beginning of our online streaming shows. Tonight we've got Klyph Black. Klyph Black was the first person to grace our stage, so we figured we'd come full circle and have him perform tonight for you. Thanks for tuning in, and we look forward to seeing you in person soon.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Stephen Talkhouse. I have the honor of being the first guy that ever played here. And I'm going to play a couple of songs. Actually, Nick had asked me, what was the first song you played at the Stephen Talkhouse back then? And I said, I'm not totally sure, but I'm pretty sure this was either one or two. So, and the two that I'm going to do now are definitely from back in those eras. Pass it to me, baby, pass it to me slow. Take a little time to smile before I let it go. Gonna lay around the shanty, mama, and put a good buzz on. Well, I don't know what you got, but it don't take a genius to see that whatever it is you've got, it's hot and it's melting me. When you move like that, and you groove like that, well, you make me wanna come down from my tree. You're a chocolate cookie, baby, you bring out the boogie in me. All of the women I had were glad when my boogie got tight. Yeah, they would sputter and spat like a match that you can't set on fire. Yeah, they would kick and stomp, move and rock, make you wanna come down from your tree. Your love has shook me up and you bring out the boogie in me. Let's go down to the beach. You can teach me a step or two. Yeah, we could spend all our time drinking wine in a rented canoe. Yeah, when you move like that and you groove like that, honey, you make me wanna come down from my tree. Your love has shook me, darling, and you bring out the boogie in me. Well, pass it to me, baby, pass it to me slow. Take some time to smile, honey, before I let it go. Gonna lay around the shanty, mama, and put a good buzz on. We're gonna sit down in the kitchen, fix me something good to eat. Make my head a little high, make the whole day complete. Gonna lay around the shanty, mama, and put a good buzz on. Every night and day, if I can help it, we're gonna lay around the shanty, mama, and put a good buzz on. Yeah. This is feeling really good, folks. Well, I'm going to Alaska, where the ground is clear as glass. I said the home of the penguin, the walrus and the roarer borealis. Oh yes, you see, there's my baby. She, won't you be nice? I'm gonna search out Santa Claus and ask his advice. When I get up to Alaska, maybe someone there will treat me right. I'm gonna build me an igloo, live alone in my dorm of blue, dorm of blue. I get on my dog sled, some alligator snowshoes. I said I got these blues. I hear 6 months a year, get nighttime all day. I'm gonna practice guitar, keep the polar bears away. When I get up to Alaska, maybe someone there will treat me right. Treat me right. My girl, shower be brighter. Man, I feel warmer right now. Right now. With a soul that didn't show it. She did some running around. I said, I seen her all around town. And I'm sitting here crying till it's freezing my face. It gets any colder, I'll be stuck in this place. Right in Alaska. Y'all gonna be my home. Be my home. I hope some of you guys are jamming out there. Well, I'm going to Alaska, I'm going to Alaska. I said, I've been to Alaska, I've been to Alaska. There's my baby, her heart so cold. When I get back from the North Pole, I'll defrost her soul. When I get up to Alaska, maybe someone there will treat me right. Treat me right. All right. Capo. Across the desert in a dining car in the spring of 91. I saw some people drinking at the bar. They was laughing, having fun. I told them that I hadn't heard the joke. That was so hilarious. He said that I was just a dumb cowpoke. I didn't want to make a fuss, so I shot them down one by one, and I left them along the rails. I use my gun whenever kindness fails. The moon was in the sign of Scorpio. Sun was at my back. I didn't know how far the train would go. The law would find my tracks. I saw the brakeman and the engineer drinking wine and eating brie. I asked him who would break and who would steer. He started pointing back at me, so I shot him down one by one, and I left him along the rails. I use my gun whenever kindness fails. Thank you. only have a moment to explain. Just a chance to let you know. When it's time for you to board the train, there's two ways you can go. You can ride the rails into the sun, feel the wind upon your face, or you could laugh into a loaded gun, and you like to lose your place. Yeah, I shot them down one by one, and I left them along the rails. I use my gun whenever kindness fails. Yeah, I shot them down one by one, and I left them along the rails. I use my gun whenever kindness fails. So this next tune, I had the pleasure of playing right here, actually not right here, actually where the cameraman is. At that point, the stage at the Stephen Talkhouse was just on the dance floor, basically. And I got a phone call from Peter, and he said, how would you like to back up Vassar Clements? And I was unbelievable that he said that to me, you know. And he said, put a band together, and I called the Zen Tricksters, and we put together a show. He was late. He showed up here an hour before the show. We were supposed to rehearse, and he didn't, and we didn't have time, so we just threw a set list together. He asked us if we learned the songs. We said we did, and this was one of the tunes, and he said, I can't sing that song. I don't remember it, and I said, well, I know it. I like it. And he said, all right, well, you sing it. So this was it. She said if I ever deceived her, she'd be gone before I could count ten. I guess that I didn't believe her. Now look at the trouble I'm in. She's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, faster that train flies, farther on down the track. I lost every right to be happy when I lost the heaven I found. She warned me she'd leave and she left me before my first cheer hit the ground. She's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. That I cry, faster that train flies, farther on down the track. Somebody out there take it. If I ever could find her, I'd crawl back on my hands and knees. Every tick of the clock's a reminder, she's 1 second farther from me. She's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. that I cry faster that train flies farther on down the track. Farther on down the track. Farther on down the track. Anyway, taking it down again here. To see Captain, strangest I could find, laid my proposition down. Stranger, I laid it on the line. I won't slave for beggar's pay, likewise golden jewels. But I would slave to learn the way to sink your ship of fools, ship of fools, on a cruel sea, ship of fools, sail away from me. It was later than I thought when I first believed you. Now I cannot share your laughter, ship of fools. Saw your first ship sink and drown from rocking of the boat, and all that did not sink or swim was just left there to float. I won't leave you drifting down. What makes me wild? 60 years upon my head to have you call me child, ship of fools, on a cruel sea, ship of fools, sail away from me. It was later than I thought when I first believed you. Now I cannot share your laughter, ship of fools. Bottle stands is empty as it has been before. Time there was then plenty, but from that cup no more. Though I may not caution all, it's still my point of view. Don't raise your hand to raise no flag atop no ship of fools, ship of fools on a cruel sea, ship of fools, sail away from me. It was later than I thought when I first believed you. Now I cannot share your laughter, ship of fools. It was later than I thought when I first believed you. Now I cannot share your laughter, ship of fools. I hope you're all having a good time. To bring you a bottle of rain, there he goes, moving across the water, there he goes, turning my whole world around. Do you feel like I feel? Can we make it so it's part of the deal? I want to hold you in these arms of steel. Didn't you show me a sign? I wanna breathe when you breathe. When you whisper like that hot summer breeze, count the beads of sweat that cover me. Didn't you show me a sign this time? Who else is gonna bring you a broken arrow? Who else is gonna bring you a bottle of rain? There he goes, moving across the water. There he goes, turning my whole world around. Thank you. see what I see? Can we cut right through the mystery? I will meet you by the witness tree. Leave the whole world behind. I wanna come when you call. I will get to you if I have to crawl. They can't hold me in these iron walls. We've got mountains to climb. Who else is gonna bring you a broken arrow? Who else is gonna bring you a bottle of rain? There he goes, moving across the water. There he goes, turning my whole world around. I think I'm going to get this thing retuned and get ready for some other stuff. I think we're going to actually have Peter tell you a story. So I'll see you in a few.
We could do this any day, Nick. So I think the first, in fact, I know the first concert I went to was The Who. Actually, it was The Doors, and The Who were the opening act. They had another opening act, The Blues Magoo. And the Talkhouse was fortunate enough in 1999 to have the bass player for The Who, John Entwistle, perform here. He died 3 years later in Las Vegas before The Who's next tour. And he is considered by many the greatest rock and roll bassist of all time. He's not in anything other than the top seven list of anybody who assesses it. So we had a history with The Who, and I was talking to Richie Havens. Richie first played here. I actually remember the date, February 25th, with a full band, the only time he did it, or I think the only time he did it, in 1988 on a Thursday night. And he became a fixture here up until he died at the age of 72, I'm going to guess 6-7 years ago, maybe 2013, I'm not really sure. And I asked Richie to tell me one of his favorite rock and roll stories. Now, Richie was famous because he opened at Woodstock in August of 1969. A locally, meaning New York-based, folk singer that was known in the village, but not nationally known. But he became the opening act at Woodstock, and he sang a song called Freedom that made him instantaneously famous. Another thing happened in 1969. The Who did their Tommy album. And because Richie had his 15 minutes of fame, at Prince Albert Hall in January of 1970, Richie opened for The Who. Coincidentally, Peter Sellers was a friend of The Who and Richie's hero from Dr. Strangelove and the Pink Panther movies at the time. And who came backstage but Peter Sellers? So Richie got to meet his hero. Fast forward 6 months later, he's at the Cannes Film Festival. I think he performed 1970 in January, whenever Cannes was that year. Then he's on the beach, and Richie liked to smoke his pot. And he's on the beach rolling a joint with his manager, and I think Paul McCartney or someone had just been, equivalent fame, had just been arrested for smoking marijuana. It was obviously a very big deal in 1970. And Richie's on the beach, and down the beach comes Peter Sellers with six or seven topless women in tow, and goes, Richie, roll a little joint. You want me to get you some pot? And Richie's like, oh, no. He said, now my hero is here with six topless women, and I'm avoiding him because I don't want to get arrested. Well, that night, Richie comes out of his hotel and gets into his car with his manager, and who knocks on the door but a gendarme, a French policeman, orders him out of the car, searches the entire car, dumps his luggage on the ground, takes his toothpaste and squeezes it out, examines everywhere, including going into the glove compartment, where there is a little bag of Richie Havens' pot. Examines it, looks at the marijuana, puts it back in. Richie can't believe his good luck. 6 months later, he's on a Concorde coming back to the United States, and who walks down the aisle but Peter Sellers, and says, Richie, did you like my little gendarme routine? He had dressed up as the policeman, the buffoon, Inspector Clouseau from his own movies, and was the policeman that pretended to search Richie's car for his marijuana.
We are back. Hey, so here's a tune that I learned to play with the Englishtown Project, and I like this song. This life's one big automobile, 15 days under the hood. Sometimes that's hard to believe it's real, 15 days under the hood. Well, I'm stuck down here with my feet in the air, got grease and oil all in my hair. It's getting so bad, I'm starting to swear, 15 days under the hood. Well, I'm awful hungry, wish I had some beans, 15 days under the hood. Spent all but a dollar on Valvoline, 15 days under the hood. Well, feet in the air, got grease and all in my hair. The cops just told me, get your car off the street, 15 days under the hood. Well, I went upstairs to put on my good pants to go down to the junkyard for a vacuum advance. I was just crawling into my shirt when I remembered I couldn't go 'cause my car don't work. Well, I bet you wondering what's wrong with me, 15 days under the hood. I just dropped a crankshaft on my knee, 15 days under the hood. I got water in my oil and the COVID flu. Burnt locks, vapor lock, worn out brake shoes. I got them dead battery broken fan belt blues, 15 days under the hood. Under the hood. Now I'm trying to get this accelerator pedal free, 15 days under the hood. And the guy to tell us on the radio for STP, 15 days under the hood. Well, I'm down there with a flashlight looking for the timing chain. I just scrape my knuckles and I'm in great pain. It's awful cold and it's starting to rain, 15 days under the hood. All right. Maybe I'll stay on this guitar here. We'll do one more in E just because we got it on here and it'll be fun to play. So I'm just going to pick for this one and maybe not, but we'll see. Thank you. on a shiny black steel jackhammer, been chipping up rock for the great highway. Live 5 years if I take my time, balling that jack and drinking my wine. I've been chipping them rocks from dawn till noon, while my rider had my bottle in the other room. Doc said, better stop balling that jack. If I live 5 years, I'm gonna bust my back. Oh, yes, I will. Easy wind blowing across the bayou today. Oh, there's a whole lot of women, mama, out in red on the streets today. And the river keep a talking, but you never hear a word it say. Liquor, try to serve me tea. Cause I'm a stone jack baller and my heart is true, and I give everything that I got to you. Yes, I will. Easy wind blowing across the bayou today. There's a whole lot of women out on the streets in the red today. And the river keep a talking, but you never hear the word it says. I mean, I have to actually change another guitar now, so maybe we'll hit you with another Peter story. And thanks for tuning in, folks. And by the way, this is going to be happening for a weekly thing every Thursday, so please tune in. Check out the Stephen Talkhouse. I believe the next Thursday is Nancy Atlas, and you should definitely tune in for her. See you in a sec.
We could do this any day, Nick. So in our first or second winter here, Dave Van Ronk, who is known as the mayor of McDougal Street, a famous folk singer in the village who mentored Bob Dylan when he first came to New York, played here in February, walked in with his girlfriend. He looked around. We had a stage that was maybe 6 feet deep by 8 feet wide, tiny little six-channel board. And he looked around and he looked at me and my friend Tommy LaGrasse, and he said, if you told me 30 years ago when I got started in the music business that I'd be playing in a room this size with a sound system that small and a stage that tiny in a village called Amagansett in the middle of February, I'd do it all over again. Early in 1989, we had Toy Caldwell perform here. Toy was the lead singer and guitarist for the Marshall Tucker Band, wrote some of their most famous tunes. And I was sitting at our bar, it was a $15 cover, and a guy came in and sat next to me, didn't know I was affiliated with the place. And he said, $15? What the hell is wrong with these people? Where do they get off charging $15? I said, well, they got to pay the band. He goes, pay the band? Who, you know, $5, pay the band $15. Takes a sip of his beer. He goes, you know, matter of fact, that guy up there, pretty good. He sounds just like my hero, Toy Caldwell. And I said, he is Toy Caldwell.
All right.
Or while I'm still on this open G guitar here, we're going to play another tune on here. And by the way, that was, some of you know, that was Water Song at the beginning. And the other tune was called Limerick Lane. And I wrote that one. So here's a blues tune by Johnny Winter. People there looking for trouble. Ooh, I'm sure gonna give them some. I believe that Dallas is the meanest town I know. I believe that Dallas is the meanest town I know. Man, you ain't safe in Dallas, and I don't care where you go. Now you know that I ain't evil, I'm just here having fun. There's so much shit in Texas, you know, you're bound to step in some. Down in Dallas, gonna take my razor and my gun. Man, you ain't safe in Dallas, and I don't care where you run. All right. Revolver, sharpen up my knife. So many redneck women in, and I'm bound to end the life. Dying in Dallas, gonna take my razor and my gun. Man, you ain't safe in Dallas, and I don't care where you run. All right, I got to switch a guitar here, but I don't know if there's any more here, so I'm just going to switch. Okay? You got another one? All right, well, hit everybody with another story from Peter. I'll change guitars.
We could do this any day, Nick. So the Talkhouse didn't have a generator for years, as most places out here don't, and you have a live music venue. And there are three occasions where when we were about to go on, the show was about to go on, performers, acoustic performers, thank God, were unable to play. Glenn Tilbrook, Martin Sexton, and Rick Danko. Suddenly the power goes out in the whole town. And you got a packed house, and they're sitting there. And all three of those performers responded magically. We lit candles, and they did an acoustic set. And for anyone who was at any of those three performances, they won't forget them. Fast forward to, I'm going to say, August of 2003, and the power went out in the Northeast, literally in large swaths of the Northeast. People thought it was a terrorist attack. This was after 9/11, obviously, and we had a band playing here, Big Bad Voodoo Daddy, and there was just no way they were going to be able to go on. So they didn't. As a result, we had to reschedule. We rescheduled in October of this year. And the people here at the bar, Chris Carney and Nick Krause among them, decided we'll do this one for soldiers who were traumatically injured in Iraq and Afghanistan. And we did a concert for a local soldier, John Fernandez from Rocky Point, who was then in duress, couldn't be here himself. He had lost his two legs, friendly fire accident from Rocky Point. And that is the that was the inspirational moment for the Wounded Warrior Project. That led to Chris Carney biking across America and the whole start of the Wounded Warrior Project.
Yep. I am back. Riding down the road, mile after mile, passing all the junk cars, nobody smiles. Situations worsen, each turn at the wheel. It's enough to make you cry, do you know how I feel? I'm going down and I'm picking up speed. Complicated situations, they're all I need. Everything I do seems to turn me around. So I got to get my feet planted firmly on the ground. It's a tricky situation, radio communication. Airways, they're all jammed with jiving, buzzing like a beehive. Everything that's up is down, they knock you back into the ground. Fighting for your life this way, trying to make a buck, but no one gives a bleep. It's a battlefield around you, you can hear it in your sleep. Guns are going off and the timing is right. It looks like you'll be taking over somewhere in the night. It's a tricky situation, ways we find ourselves these days. Everything they tell us says everything's okay. We all know down deep inside, reasons they don't seem to hide, secrets they all seem to hide away from us all. It's a sad, sad situation, enough to put tears in your eyes. Such a tricky situation, and everybody cries. So sad, so sad, so sad, so sad, enough to put tears in your eyes. So sad, so sad, so sad, so sad, enough to put tears in your eyes. So sad, so sad, so sad, so sad, enough to put tears in your eyes. So sad, so sad, so sad, so sad, enough to put tears in your eyes. My baby stays with me all night long, stays with me all night long. She's crazy for me, crazy for me, and she stays with me all night long.
Now I wake the day and I work in the evening, so I can sleep in the morning. My baby's away all of the day, stays with me all night long. My baby stays with me all night long, stays with me all night long. She's crazy for me, crazy for me, and she stays with me all night long. That's right. Night time is always the right time. That's what my friends always say. My baby, she quits her job on the weekends so she can see me sing the night away. My baby stays with me all night long, stays with me all night long. She's crazy for me, crazy for me, and she stays with me all night long. She's crazy for me, crazy for me, and she stays with me all night long. Woo! All right, grab my capo here. Throw this tune at you. When I call her up, there's no reply, and I can't get her out of my head. Thinking about her takes up all of my time, and I can't get her out of my head. Don't watch TV, don't play the stereo, or smoke cigarettes, and listen to the radio. If you see her, say hello for me, 'cause I can't get her out of my head. She's gonna get me in trouble. Gotta tune in, gotta hear her on the double. All I got is my love on the radio. Nothing left for my love on the radio. Tuning in to my love on the radio. I send her letters with my telephone number. They send me pictures with an autograph. And if I ever get to tell her I love her, would she get serious? Would she laugh? Tell you what I'm gonna do. Gotta tune in, gotta get through one time. And all I got is my love on the radio. Nothing left for my love on the radio. Tuning in to my love on the radio. Whoa. Up, put me down. Will she make the room spin round and round? I've got to know, I've got to know. There's no reply, and I can't get her out of my head. Thinking about her takes up all of my time, and I can't get her out of my head. Don't watch TV, don't play the stereo. I smoke cigarettes and listen to the radio. If you see her, say hello for me, 'cause I can't get her out of my head. She's gonna get me in trouble. gotta tune in, gotta hear her on the double. And all I got is my love on the radio. Nothing left for my love on the radio. Tuning in to my love on the radio. Tuning in to my love on the radio. Nothing left for my love on the radio. Tuning in to my love on the radio. I hope you're all having a good time out there. I am. There we go. So, I actually, when I posted that we were doing this show, there was one person that actually requested this tune, so I'm going to do this tune. With a heart of gold, with the ways of a gentleman, I've been told, the kind of guy that wouldn't harm a flea. But if me and a certain character meant the guy who invented that cigarette, then I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. But now it ain't that I don't smoke myself, and I don't believe it'll hinder your health. I've been smoking them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. Yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same. At a pent party or a poker game, everything's gotta stop when you have that cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate, you hate to make him wait, you just got to have another cigarette. Game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. Kings and queens just kept on coming round. See, I was hitting them hard, betting high. My bluff wouldn't work on a certain guy. He kept on betting, laying that money down. You see, he'd raise me and I'd raise him. We sweated blood, had a sink or swim. He finally called and he didn't raise the bet. He said, ace is full, buddy, how about you? He said, I'll tell you in a minute or two, but right now, I gotta have another cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, till St. Peter at the Golden Gate, you hate to make him wait, you just got to have another cigarette. Night I had me a date with the prettiest gal in these 50 states. Actually, she lives in Santa Monica, California right now. Now, she said she loved me. It seemed to me that things were going just about how they ought to be. So hand in hand, we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a block of ice. Our pet party was going real nice. Nick hadn't shown up, I might have been there yet. But she gave me a kiss and a little squeeze. And she said, Klyph, excuse me, please, but right now, I gotta have another cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, St. Peter at the Golden Gate, you hate to make him wait, you just got to have another cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate, you hate to make him wait, you just got to have another cigarette. Somebody got a light? About giving all my time to you, waiting for your dream to pull me through. I put my own dreams on the side. I can't let my own dreams die for you. I watch the days go flying by and wonder how I could have been so blind to let you take me by the hand. Leave me here without a chance of ever finding my own dream. My own dreams are finally coming true, and I can't get by on my own without any help from you. I got my girl of love, that's true. My own dreams are finally coming true. I live from hand to mouth, from coast to coast. And while I gave my all, you took the most. But I fell in love along the way. Now I got the things I need to make my dreams come true today. My own dreams are finally coming true, and I can get by on my own without any help from you. I got my girl of love, that's true. My own dreams are finally coming true. Chapter where dreams unfold, a battle raged on the open page. Love was the winner there, overcoming hate. Like a little girl who couldn't wait, love and only love will endure. Hey!
you think it is. Love and only love will break it down. Love and only love will break it down. Tomorrow is a long, long time. If you're a memory, trying hard to find peace of mind. Come now, set me free. Give me strength, set me free. Let me feel the magic in your arms. Love and only love will endure. Hate is everything it is. Love and only love will break it down. Love and only love will break it down. I realize that I've been waiting all my life. My own dreams are finally coming true. And I can get by on my own without any help from you. I got important things to do. I can't waste my time on you. I got my girl a love that's true. My own dreams are finally coming true. Right, I think we're getting near the end of this thing. Right? Let me just get this in. Make sure I'm in tune here. And all right. So for my last tune here for the night, first of all, I want to thank everybody here, Matt and Nick and Nick and Mike, Kevin, for doing all the technical stuff that I know absolutely nothing about. And but I'm hoping you all enjoyed the show, and definitely tune in next week for Nancy Atlas. And there'll be other artists, they'll be on the roster. I'm going to be back here with Black and Sparrow, hopefully if they allow two people on the stage. And I'm going to end tonight with a song by another Talkhouse favorite band called Little Charlie and the Nightcats. Good advice. I was under the weather and I wasn't getting better, so I went to get a physical check. And when I went to the doc, it was a heck of a shock. He told me, man, you are a miserable wreck.
He said your stomach's all swollen and your stomach's got a hole in it for drinking too much for too long. And there's a good indication, got bad circulation, cause your blood pressure's almost gone. And you got no reflexes in your solar plexus when they tap you on the top of your knee. Your pulse ain't steady, your lungs getting ready to collapse every time that you breathe. And at the rate you're going, all the tests show, and the boy, you never lived to be old. But I came up with a plan to make you healthy again. He said, boy, you gotta do what you're told. And then he told me, if you dig it, don't do it. And if you like it, better leave it alone. And if it's too much fun, that ought to clue you, son, that you're probably doing something that's wrong. And I'm surprised at you and all the things you do, boy, because that ain't what your body is for. And if you think it's bad so far, wait till after this guitar, cause the doctor said a whole lot more. He said, cut out that booze and quit them drugs you've been using, and don't be smoking no cigarettes. And you know love with a stranger these days, man, says just like playing Russian roulette. Hey, get that grease out your diet, better broil it, don't fry it. Don't you eat no more barbecue. You better take no lies, take this rule and apply, cause this is something you need to do. And then he told me, if you dig it, don't do it. And if you like it, better leave it alone. And if it's too much fun, that ought to clue you, son, that you're probably doing something that's wrong. And if it's too good to you, don't let it fool you, cause you're playing in the danger zone. And I kept waiting and waiting for the man to finish, but something just went on and on. He said, now cut out those sweets, don't be cramping your feet in them pointy-toed Italian shoes. And boy, listen here, you're gonna damage your ears playing that loud rockin' rhythm and blues. And if a rabbit don't eat it, buddy, you don't need it. That's the rules on your new menu. You better get you a pan, I ain't gonna say it again, cause there's a whole lot more that you need to do. You need to lose some weight, you need to stand up straight, boy, your posture is a terrible disgrace. You need to suck in your gut, you need to tuck in your butt, you need to clear them zits up off of your face. And then they told me, if you dig it, don't do it. And if you like it, better leave it alone. And if it's too much fun, that ought to clue you, son, that you're probably doing something that's wrong. And if it's too good to you, don't let it fool you, cause you're playing in the danger zone. And I kept waiting and waiting for the man to finish, but something just went on and 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 on. Folks, thanks so much for tuning in. Definitely come back next Thursday for Nancy Alice, and we will see you again. Thanks, folks. All right.